hide me on your tree, and then hit the button again to start the game.